Nice to talk to you. So you play Ricky's mother, and it's all your fault that he starts telling lies, right?
Oh, you always blame the mother. Isn't it dreadful? I play his mum, I do. Yes, his mum.
And how is he as a director?
Well, if you can stop laughing while he's directing, you know, and if he can stop laughing too. Yeah, he's very funny, of course, very witty. He's a good director, you know. Very difficult to write it, direct it, be in it, you know, and not be a pain.
Yeah.
But, you know, he was wonderful. He was terrific, yeah.